Well, for the first time in 3 days, tenants of a mobile home park in Richmond are inside their homes tonight, and they have running water. As you see here, the residents of the Meadowbrook Trailer Park were evicted by the town yesterday after the utility district shut off water at the park to minimize sewage and water leaks. WMTW News 8's Sharnae Williams has been covering the story all week, and she joins us now live from the park. Sharnae.
And Steve, the main emotion here tonight is simply relief. The nine families who live here paid to replace the septic tank and that was leaking sewage into a nearby stream. They also paid to fix the underground water leaks, including this one, which tenants say was leaking 4,000 gallons of water every day. Now, before contractors fixed the water and septic leaks, some tenants got a head start digging towards the source of the leaks on their own. And just before 6 this morning, the town's code enforcement officer inspected the repair to return home. John Wilson, who's the head of the Meadowbrook Tenants Association, says tenants have paid between $4,000 and $5,000 throughout this ordeal. That includes costs for repairs and overnight stays at an Augusta hotel last night. Wilson says it's amazing all of their hard work paid off.
I don't think it's all hit us yet, but it's coming together. It feels nice to be in our own bed again tonight and to have running water that's actually cleaner than it was, with more pressure than there has been for months. And it feels good to know the tenants aren't going to have to sleep in their cars this weekend in a rainstorm. Really good.
But just because these tenants are back in their homes tonight, Wilson says their fight is not over. He says several current and former tenants plan to sue the owner, Russell Edwards, who says that he could not afford to make these repairs. Live in Richmond, Sharnae Williams, WMTW News 8.